Hi guys, my name is Adrian. I'm a vocal coach in Denver, Colorado, and I got a song request for the Plain White Tees. Not to sing it, but to explain how to sing it. So most of the song isn't that high, but the chorus does go a bit high for the typical male voice, and it does that, it goes high, on vowels that aren't friendly. So let's talk about what that means and how to sing this song. Let's start from the beginning.
Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can shine as bright as you. Cool. I swear it's true.
So most of that is really just speech-based singing. It's not huge, round, resonant spaces. There's not too much obstruction going on. There's a tiny bit of angsty obstruction going on in the last line or so, right about here.
Times Square can shine as bright.
Shine as bright as you. A little bit of catch in the voice, but everything else really flows really well. And it's in a range, A below middle C, and then on down. It's not too hard for most guys. If you're a bass, that might be a tiny bit high, but you're probably not having trouble with that part, so let's move on.
Bright as you. I swear it's true.
I will point out that true, these vowels, that ooh he just sang, is not a true ooh with a big round space like you might get if you're studying classical singing. True, we're not lifting the soft palate here. It's more of an ew. It's a flatter vowel. True and true. So it's almost like there's a u in there, like ee kind of sound. And that helps us stay forward, which is what we need in this song.
Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes.
So nothing too hard here, but if we want to think about getting set up for the chorus, we want to be in the right place for the verses. So, hey there, Delilah. So you might work on making sure you have some ah in that I, if that makes sense. We don't want to go, hey there, Delilah. There's some, if I do that, there's in my eye. Delilah. Let's put some in the eye. Delilah. Not to go, Delilah, but basically we're making the voice brighter and lighter so that we are prepared to go the same place when we hit these difficult vowels in the chorus that's coming up.
Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side.
Okay, that's the first hard thing, right? Oh, that's a D. That's hard for a lot of guys. And it's on a vowel of O, which is going to feel heavy. So what we want to do is make sure that voice still stays in the mask. Try going, yeah. Because we want to find the bright side of the voice to take the weight off. Doesn't mean we're going to sing, oh, it's what you do to me. That's not the idea. But what we are going for is we don't want to go, oh, because that vowel just wants to pull back and down. We don't want to let it. We want to keep it up. And he's doing it really well here. Oh, it's not super nasty bright like I'm illustrating to make the point.
What you do to me.
But that E is me. It's a little easier because E wants to move forward. But me. If you keep that me in your throat, it'll be hard. Me. I'm gonna go, me, oh, what you do to me. And of course, it's lower for me. It's easy for me. But me. The point remains the same. We want to keep those vowels thinner and brighter than you might think, especially if you are having trouble pulling up to them. Now, if your voice is cracking right there when you try to do that, you might just need to do some work across that range. That's a tough area, especially for just post-pubescent guys or pubescent guys as well. That is right on that break. And sometimes you'll lose that D and the notes around it for a little while. So I encourage you to work across the range. Yum, 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 yum. Ooh. Like spend some time crisscrossing back and forth around that middle C and the D right above it. It's, I feel for you. I didn't have to go through that kind of puberty change. Let's go on.
What you do to me.
You heard that? Me. Even though the vowel is barely formed, it's kind of lazy, there's still that buzz. Me. Didn't fall back. Me.
Oh, what you do to me.
And then there's that what, right? We didn't talk about that. F sharp. What do you do to me? It helps that it's an open vowel. That's at least the concession you get in this song. So we want to make sure that what you do to me, if you're pulling it down to an which is, you know, what, it's a back vowel, then it's going to be heavy. So let that what, again, let it open up to a little bit more of an or an ah. What you do, instead of what you do. I'm sure you can hear that difference. So basically, we're dropping some of those heavy lower frequencies and we're emphasizing some of the higher, brighter frequencies. If you have trouble finding it, try and yeah. Sounds nasty as it is, but then open it up.
Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me.
So that's the progression there. Let's go on. There's some different stuff in the bridge.
It's what you do to me.
All right. Bridge coming up.
A thousand miles seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way.
Na 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 na, walk to you. Oh, it's just a D, and it's on an ah. Nice, they were friendly. Walk to you. So that ah, you can just think about that going up and over. Ah, walk to you. Again, we don't want to keep it in the mouth and throat. Walk to you. Walk to you. The answer's always the same, isn't it? It's not, but
our friends would all make fun of us and we'll just laugh along because we know that none of them have felt this way.
Okay, the tough note there is no. We know. Again, that's a D. Now it's on the vowel O. So that's going to be a little harder. You might want to add some A to that O. No. Instead of no. You can hear that just rings more. It should make it easier. No.
Delilah, I can promise you that by the time we get through, the world will never...
All right. F sharp again. And it's on a world. Okay, closed vowel. So we need to open it. World! So don't let that R creep in until you're almost done with the word. Instead of world, that's hard because that's closed. And we're pulling chest here. So world! So let it be bright and let it be an ah, almost. World! You hear how I have the R just at the very, very end before I move on to the L and D? World is never gonna be the same. I don't know if I sang the right words. Anyway, I think you got the idea. It's not that high, but it is high enough to be a challenge. At least we're not having to go up to that A. All right, I hope that helps. Like the channel or the video, subscribe to the channel and sign up for notifications if you feel like it. Right, see you guys next time.